Alright, so now this is where we go and create our Facebook ad. Okay, so what I've gone is go to the ad creator here. You could just go on Google to find this page. Just type in Facebook ads or Facebook ads PPC. And as long as you're ready, have an account with Facebook, you should be able to use the service from Facebook. So basically, there's different types of ads that you can post. The one for these Facebook, I mean for these CPA offers, you're gonna want to choose a clicks to website because you're gonna want people to land on your CPA offers when they click on your ad. There's other options here like page post engagement, where if they click on your ad, you'll be directed to post on your fan page. But for now, let's just do this one here, clicks to website, and this is where you would enter the URL of your landing page. Now, some CPA offers provide the landing page for you that you could use to promote, and some may not. And also, you may, even if CPA offers do, or CPA networks do provide the landing page for you, you may also want to create your own landing page to be more unique. So, if you want to create your own landing page, you could just, I mean, there are some free video tutorials out there on YouTube on how to create your own landing page for CPA offers. Okay. The downside of creating your own landing page is that the customer will have to click twice to get to the main CPA offer. The benefit of that is, well, if you have the people that would click twice, those are people that are more targeted and people that are willing to enter their information on your CPA offers. Okay. Now for this example, let's just go with that car insurance. So let's see where that was here. Let's just copy and paste this onto here. And let's click on continue. Okay, now here is where you would choose the image that you would want to be placed on your ad. Okay, you could upload your own images. You could also just use images that are provided by Facebook here. So you just go to find images. And you could choose six images. There's already one chosen for me here. So what you would do here is choose six images. So you would have six different ads, and then you test them out, because when you log into your account, you could see which ads are doing well. So the ads that are not doing well, you could just delete those. Okay, but for now, let's look for some images here related to car insurance. Okay, computer's a little slow right now. I don't know why it kicked me out of there. Okay. Let's just go back here. Find images. For this example, just so this video doesn't get too long, I'm just gonna choose two images here, another two images, so it'll be a total of three. And we'll choose this one here that's already been selected for us. Let's just choose this one here. And this one here. So we have a total of three. But like I said, recommend you selecting six images. But for this example, let's just select a total of three. So click on done. Okay, text and links. Choose a Facebook page that your ad will show up on. So this is where, I mean, hopefully by now you have a Facebook page created, but you should create a Facebook page. It's very simple. You could create a Facebook page for that's targeted or that's related to the CPA offer that you're marketing. You don't really have to put anything on there, just post an image on there and that's it. But basically, the point of this offer, like it says here, is that your ad will link to your site, so to that CPA offer, but it'll show as coming from your Facebook page. Okay, so for this example, I have a few Facebook pages. Let's just select this one here. Now the headline, it has to be appealing. So for this example, let's just say get cheap car insurance. Okay. And on the right side, you could see the different or how your ad will appear. As you can see, I have three ads here because I chose three images. Okay, and the text, I will just say click here to learn more, or click here to get your cheap. I don't know why my computer is slow right now because I think I have a lot of windows open. Okay, after you type in the text, you could choose the call to action button here. So you just click on this, and I'm going to choose sign up. So as you can see in the right here, this is how the ads will look like. You can see the sign up button that I selected here, the CPA URL. Okay, and this is the headline here, and you can see the other ads that I've created here. Okay, let's go down, and now for how your ad or where your ad will show up on Facebook, I will recommend that you remove the right column placements and the mobile placements because you just don't get too many clicks on mobile and the right column. Okay, you get majority of your clicks through the news feed. That's what you want to focus on, so that your click-through rate will be cheaper. Okay, now your audience. So this is where your market research comes into play. Actually, we're not going to go through custom audiences right now. But for locations, you choose the country. If you noticed earlier, that website was targeted towards Canadians, so you would choose Canada here. If it was US, you would choose United States, the age group. If that information was available in demographics, you would choose the age group here. Okay, just for this example, let's do this. 24 to 50. Language, you just leave alone for now. Interests, I don't have much information on that, but if you did, you would put that here. Okay, and on the right side, you can see there's a potential reach of about close to 8 million people. And your budget per day, for now, let's just, for any campaign that you're just starting off, you want to select a low budget of say $10 per day. Okay, and then you could always scale up if it's a profitable campaign. And lastly, for the bidding and pricing, I would choose optimize for clicks here. Make sure this is selected automatically. Optimize your bid to get more clicks. So that's basically you'll get charged less for your clicks, and it would automatically optimize the bidding for you. Okay, and when you're done, when you're happy with what you've selected here, you will just press this button, place order.